Welcome to Ion Fury, a game that was actually called Ion Maiden at one point, but there was lawsuits and blah blah blah, and they decided to change the name. Read me, if you want to read the story and blah blah blah. That first thing, just the tips, that boy, the lover boy, blah 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 blah, that's actually really important stuff. Shoot enemies in the face. Well, yeah, don't get wasted. Secrets are everywhere. It's not kidding. It really isn't. Options. There's one thing, like, this is part of the Duke Nukem universe, and you might not know this, but I really don't care for Duke Nukem games. Not the game itself, but the Duke himself. I just find it incredibly grating. I mean, I have played and seen a little bit of Shadow Warrior, and despite the caricature that Wang is, I don't find it that bad. Blood, Caleb's fine. It's just, for some reason, I just cannot stand Duke Nukem. I can't stand him. Oh, anyway. One of the things to note, it's not in this one, it's sound. You can actually turn them off. Turn Shelly off. So she doesn't actually speak. So that's handy. Anyway, campaign, first blood, blah blah blah, new players, blah blah blah. Maximum Fury, you die a lot and then uninstall the game. Thanks for playing. I don't think we're going to be playing that difficulty. Wanton Carnage. Intended experience for the average player. However, like, I think that Wanton Carnage might be right for me, but concerned I've only played like an hour and a half of the game. And it's been mostly the first level. I want to say that maybe this would be right for me. Because if I beat the game on this and I go, we're going to do that. That's it. Like, I've been skipping the intro all the times that I've been testing it and doing whatever and whatnot, but that, eh. The all-seeing eye.
You're lucky I can't fit a grenade launcher in my bag.
That would be very interesting to hold a grenade launcher in your bag. Anyway, there's a lot of detail, and something's already shooting at me. I don't think they can actually even get to me. This is, I believe, part of the build engine. Also, don't fall down there. Bad idea. Just saying. And, again, like I've mentioned Blood and whatnot in various other games. Yeah, you can get power-ups out of the trash. I'm really not super familiar with the games on the whole. And while I'm doing things and I'm not explaining them, there is the whole, let's just shoot you in the face, I guess. The whole, if you hold the right click, you can actually get up that little menu. And Shelly, once you release it, will automatically shoot them in the face. Which sounds overpowered a little bit. But considering some of the enemies that I have encountered in this game so far, it might be necessary. And if you're low on health, it's kind of useful. Sir? Sir, you shouldn't be standing there. Also, you can kill them with one shot, but
the Putin machine.
Usually end up shooting them twice, and it seems to waste a little bit of ammo. Like, other than, like, okay, you got the perfect hit, which, you know, basically kills the enemy. Also, don't play with electrical sockets, kids. It actually does damage. Anyway, stop that. Can I get a snack?
Trust a machine.
Yeah, pretty much. Also, addictive. Yeah, addictive soda. It's keep thinking I hear enemies. That's just the glass breaking. Pretty much, like, this family of games, I think, Duke Nukem 3D, everything related to that. Get some bullets for the lover boy. Yeah, that's the name of the pistol. Blood, Shadow Warrior, and I think there's something else? Not actually 100% sure off the top of my head. Also, Blake Stone, Aliens of Gold. Biomenace, which to the play. And Monster Bash, which up until recently I completely... I used to play that game a lot. I think it was the shareware version, though. And I never actually beat it, but I kind of want to go back and see if that's as much fun as it used to be. I don't know, I wasn't very good at it. I don't know. Anyway, the Penetrator. Yeah, we're gonna leave that alone. Flynn's Arcade. Also, we should read the signs. Some of the signs in here is just... yeah, anyway. It's the game. Don't mind me. It's fine. Also, yeah, there are tons of secrets in this game. I haven't even been able to find too many, I don't think. Because there doesn't seem to be, like, a traditional level transition. Again, I've only played the game for 90 minutes. What the heck do you know, RPG? I should actually be able to make this jump, strafe jumping. Apparently, there we go. Game didn't want me to do it. Yeah, and again, that seems really overpowered, doesn't it? But at the same time, it's gonna be good. It's going to be useful for certain enemies. Love a power trip? Do you have violent tendencies? Are you prone to angry outbursts? Enlist today, the GDF. Shelley is part of the GDF. Can I actually... I can't use the sink? Really? Huh. I can use the urinals, but not the sink. I don't think you should wash your hands in that, Shelley. Probably a poor idea. Probably. We actually have to open the door.
Talk shit, get shot.
Pretty much.
This is a public service announcement. Return to your homes, or face death. We're taking over this town.
Think again, asshole. One good spill deserves another. Your blood for my drink.
You might notice that my HP disappeared. A lot, actually. That's him! Hear that noise? That means run away. That means run like hell, actually. Oh boy, I forgot about him and I actually got shot. The Illuminati! That's the name of the bar she went to. Right. Yeah, if anybody is a... I need to stop getting shot. A volunteer for getting shot with really powerful things, it's definitely the Red Cultists. They're incredibly painful. I'm looking for secrets. I have found a few here and there playing this game, but not too many. Not so far. Yeah. Eventually you will get the weapon that guy had. Apparently. I have not found it yet. And if it's as powerful, anyway. Granted, I didn't have any armor, but still, you know? Also, don't fall down. Probably a terrible idea. Yeah, we're gonna spend a lot of time just wandering around. How do I even get over there? There's a lot of things I don't know. I'm still kind of weirded out that the trash bags you can get power-ups in. Still kind of weird. Kind of weird. Ultrasonic radar, see spots and run. I have no idea how to use that, actually. I actually don't. I have no idea how to use the items. I know. It is what it is. I didn't die with a headshot. That's unfortunate. I really should figure out how to use that, actually. Before I go too far? Control setup. Keyboard? Oh boy. Ion Bow, Cluster Puck. Oh, Radar is N. And Medkit is M. Yeah, you can pick up medkits to use for later. That's probably going to be really, really, really important. So N and M, huh? Yeah, we'll be concerned about that later. I have no idea how many. Stop that.
Sorry about the mess.
Anyway, reading more of the signs. Rotten teeth. This must be a candy. Oh, he's got bullets. I'll take it. I'll also take that medkit. Being around 68% life isn't really something I enjoy. I missed him. I'm just being terrible, I guess. And if you really want, you can do that. It's fine. Also, ammo for a gun we don't have, the disperser. Which is... we'll get it sooner or later. There's so much stuff around here, like... the power-ups could easily hide within just about everything. And don't stand on the grill. Is that a leg? Is that a human maybe? Kind of? Yeah, don't stand on the grill. It's really bad for your health. I'll definitely take the armor. The other stuff doesn't really do anything. That's a bad time for a reload. There we go. Excuse me, sir? That's one of those red ones. We should not mess with those.
Dance, fucker, dance.
Is that an Offspring reference? That's an Offspring reference, isn't it? Anyway, shotgun! Basically, that's what the disperser is. Oh, that was an Offspring reference, wasn't it? I think it was. Anyway, moving on. Now that I have this... Actually, did I... Feels like so much stuff I haven't explored and looked at. Like, have I... I don't even think I've been down here at all. Color code. Monuments of Mars. Stop reading the signs and start shooting things. Bowling bombs! I wish I was kidding. Yeah, I thought so. Bowling bombs are actually really, really good. If you know an enemy is down somewhere, like if there was a red guy below me, and I know he's there, I can throw a bomb down and it'll actually chase him down and kill him. What are you shooting at? It clearly wasn't me. I gotta remember to reload Loverboy. I think that's what... No, you have to reload. I don't think we can really do anything else down here. It was just a couple enemies. However, portable medkit, I definitely want that. I'm glad I actually noticed that. May 2095? Alright, moving on. Nuke them all. Yeah, mm-hmm. Yeah, sure. Anyway. I always feel like there's more stuff that I haven't done. Like, I'm pretty sure I've been up here and done this stuff. Yeah, I killed him. I went this way and there was basically nothing, and I went through another... Yeah. I gotta throw myself down here. Like, I know. I'm gonna die. But I gotta do it. You're falling to your death. Wait a second. There was a button where I could use scream, really? Okay. That's nice. Oh, boy. I don't know if there's falling damage in this game. Feels like something you should know ahead of time, RPG. Also, some of these enemies seem to have respawned. Have I been in here?
We're done when I say we're done.
Exactly. Can we come on, get in the vent. Didn't think I would say that too much, but you get in the vent, Shelly. I knew you were there too. It's just me being terrible. It's fine. This seems suspicious, but apparently not. Thankfully, there's no civilians around. Otherwise, they'd probably be having a bad time right about now. There's going to be... we can move this. Is there anything I can actually get to with that? If I stand on top of it? That glass is broken. So is that. I don't think we're getting up there, though. Yeah, the emergency syringes, over 100% it seems to slowly tick down. But if you're below 100%, it seems to actually, like, heal you. Oh, you guys have grenades. You never miss. Yeah, they have grenades. I don't really want a part of that. Did he die? I have no idea. Thankfully, the spread on the shotgun is pretty tight. I actually need to learn how to, like, count the shots. That bad time to reload RPG. Should actually try out the bowling bombs, too. I only have 4, though. That's not what I wanted. That is definitely not what I wanted. Is that... you're not gonna blow up? Yeah, he died. Thank you for the shotgun ammo. I'm probably never gonna call it the disperser. No. Yeah, no, that's just a regular socket. Why do we have electrical sockets out in the street? It just seems very strange. I'll take that. It seems a little bit silly to be going through the trash for power-ups, though. It really does. Oh, we can actually... I didn't actually notice this. Oh. I'm silly. This door even opens. I'm gonna get lost so much. Like, I really am. Also, don't drown. It's not? I don't think that's the kind I pick up. Armor! Actual, legitimate armor. Not these one percenters that I've been picking up. Like, 50's not an incredible amount, but I'll definitely take that's dispersor ammo. Kinda want that. Oh no, we're full. That's neat. 48. Okay. Seems a little strange. It's kind of weird how Shelly automatically ducks under it. It is kind of strange, isn't it? Taco Bell, Dimas, $5 Phobos Philip. I think this is now my favorite poster in this game so far. Oh, okay. Addictive Soda. Some of these signs are a little bit, Anyway, more soda, more medkits that I don't need. I'll probably be coming back for that later. Liquid Crack? Winners don't use drugs. Okay. And that was basically our level transition. Music has changed, and I think that... is that a red guy? I kinda... don't want him to be living. I really don't want him to be living. You have to stand up to shoot me, sir. The cover's nice and all, but you kind of have to stand up to shoot me. That's a grenade. Can't actually target him that way. Don't want to deal with a grenade, guys. Oh, there's something up there. Kind of also trying not to die, really. Ah, reload. I gotta get more... I really need to... get myself mentally kind of... doing the whole Voidpoint. That's actually the people who made it, isn't it? Into the habit of reloading my weapons every chance I get instead of just wandering around. Like, all the games that I've played recently, the reloading hasn't really been a thing. So, it is what it is. Just need to make sure not to die. At least try to, at least. I have no idea what that is. Like, I've seen this before, and it starts popped up, but if you hit the use key on it, it lowers. I'm assuming that's related to some sort of secret somewhere, but I have no idea what that actually links to, and I think that's the yellow key over there. Yeah, that looks like armor to me. It's probably going to be a while before I get that. Probably. No. Yeah, that noise is very, very bad for your health. Very, very bad for your health. Don't actually need any of that. Which is good. Don't really need the armor right now. Actually, we need to call this a part, don't we? Anyway, this has been the first part of Ion Fury. It's going to be slow, it's going to take a while, but, this is my first time really playing the game, and I just want to explore and see what I can find. Also, we can get over there, can't we? Yes, we can. Yeah, none of that. Stop that. Just to see what I can see. Anyway, next time, more Ion Fury. Until then.